the, you know, our starting 10 kids. We didn't have, we had all freshmen and sophomores in the lineup. So I was really proud of those young kids and how they competed. And, you know, they're getting their feet wet right now. There's better days ahead for those guys. But I really feel for our guys. We need to find a way to scratch a ball for a win. And it's coming, but it's been one of the toughest things that I know I've ever had to go through. But I feel more for them. I'll be fine. I feel for those kids because they're struggling right now. But we're going to keep working and have good days ahead. But we've got to find a way to get some rest, get a short turnaround, and play well tomorrow.